This is why you never set your FOV to 1 on Fallout New Vegas.